Donald Trump has arrived in Miami ahead of his historic arraignment in court tomorrow related to his handling of classified documents. Let's bring in the foreign editor at The Australian, Greg Sheridan. Greg, Bill Barr, Donald Trump's former attorney general, says he believes he's toast legally, politically. It continues to be a boost for the contender for 2024.
Yeah, Kieran, this is almost an impossibly complicated matter. I think it boosts him within the Republican primary, makes it more likely that he'll get the nomination, but it damages him within the general election. And this, of course, is exactly what the Democrats want. They want him to be the centre of attention. They want the election to be a referendum on Trump, not on Biden. I have argued, and I believe very strongly, that these prosecutions are a shocking abuse of process. You know, if you read the books of Bob Woodward, they are filled with presidents releasing confidential national security information to favoured journalists, you know, and they do that by their access to the documents. I mean, presidents do occupy a different status within American law in relation to national security documents. And I think for the Biden Justice Department to be prosecuting his main rival in an election season is a terrible development for America, and it is the politicisation of the legal process. That's not to say Trump has behaved properly. Trump is a despicable person and a gargoyle and a blot on Western politics, but nonetheless, he ought to be defeated at the ballot box. You shouldn't try to stitch him up with legal, with what I think are very tendentious legal prosecutions.